when you think about the various things that are essential, you get past food and housing, and you pretty quickly get to health care.
We have been debating health care for decades.
But you don't really think about the cost that goes into caring for your child when you're sitting there watching it happen.
Millions of Americans are just a pink slip away from losing their health insurance.
Threatened by medical expenses that they cannot afford.
This part of politics is a team sport. It's not easy.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats. The program is about to begin.
There was a feeling of sort of sitting there witnessing history.